everybody. Martin Tyler with you. Alan Smith is also joining me today. And it's a game which we're anticipating eagerly, I think, Alan, from the Bundesliga.
Yeah, looking forward to this one.
It's Bayern Munich today against Werder Bremen. As for Bayern Munich, your thoughts, Alan?
They've done exactly what we thought they might in terms of being top of the table at this stage. Quite often it doesn't work out that way. Classy set of players down there, and I can see them continuing this form all the way to the end.
They are leading the way again, Alan, aren't they, in terms of getting goals, Bayern Munich?
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with Chelsea beating Bayern Munich here to win the Champions League. I think the Munich fans were already celebrating before the game kicked off, judging by the atmosphere when we came on that particular day. But Chelsea had other ideas.
Yeah, what an incredible night that was. And what I love about this stadium is it's a huge one, holds 75,000 plus, but the pitch is very close to the fans and it makes for fantastic atmosphere.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Sven Ulreich plays in goal. David Alaba starts with Rafinha in the fullback positions. Arturo Vidal starts alongside James Rodriguez in the middle of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Werder Bremen will play like this today. And the opposition look as though they're going to match it up here.
Yeah, 2-4-3-3s, it looks like. You don't often see that in today's game, but both these managers like this system.
A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Arjen Robben. Lewandowski. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Delaney. Kruiser. This attack
saw the goal and went for it.
Sven Ulreich is the goalkeeper, who had an easy task there. Now, this is an interesting attack. Got past his man here. Corner, that's the decision for Werder Bremen. He's put in the corner. Robert Lewandowski. Robert.
Ribery.
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
As for Bayern Munich, well, you'd expect them to romp this match. Bayern playing well now. Javi Martinez.
Robin.
That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good, strong tackle. Here's Ribery. Referee's given the free kick against Werder Bremen. Responsibility and a happy outcome for him.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
No surprise now, because Bayern Munich are in front. Robert Lewandowski. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's looking good, this move. Put in from the wide area. Excellent vision. Free kick by Munich. Here's Rafinha. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Robert.
Into the box, put there by Robert. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. And in it goes. Javi Martinez! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Javi Martinez. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. No doubt about it, a hand was used. Jerome Boateng. Robert Lewandowski. Good forward play from them. Rodriguez.
Robin.
They set it up well for the cross. Radlin Jušević. Rodriguez. Robert Lewandowski.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Here's the chance. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in there. Good value for this advantage at the moment.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Jušević. Delaney. Philippe Barkfreda. Werder Bremen taking the ball forward in an attacking way.
Proper tackle that.
Lewandowski.
Could be for Ribery now.
Javi Martinez.
Robin.
Shot's on here. Shot blocked here.
James Rodriguez. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Looking for the dip, but it didn't quite come down quickly enough.
He'll be hoping to get another chance after that one. It was disappointment.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Robert.
Javi Martinez.
Vidal. James Rodriguez.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
I like the look of this attack. Excellent work with the tackle.
They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Robert Lewandowski. And there goes the whistle for half-time. Scoreline is 2-0. It's been good stuff, hasn't it, from Bayern Munich? Yet again, adding to the awesome nature of their season. And they go in leading after 45 minutes.
They've got so many avenues from which they can score. And that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Here's the chance.
Referee blows to start the second half with Bayern Munich leading here.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Robert. James Rodriguez. Here's the shot. Good block.
Delaney. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Tackle here.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Lewandowski needs to clear his lines. Bayern Munich given the throw. Jerome Boateng. Javi Martinez.
Lewandowski. Here's Ribery. Shoots!
And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Bayern have a corner now. Corner kick given. Front Ribéry is to be substituted.
Corner's taken.
Lewandowski! Straightforward stop.
Getting forward well as a team now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Milik Bakreda. Junjušević. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Coman.
Robert Lewandowski. Cruiser. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. In quickly. Cruiser. Hit in hard and low.
I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Robert! He's blocked that well. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Swung in from the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
James Rodriguez.
Tackled well. Not quite as planned there for the team. Vida. Arjen Robben.
Coman.
Lewandowski.
Now Robben.
Lewandowski! And there it is, the goal!
Looking hard for the manager, seeing a goal like that, real team effort, great understanding between those lads down there.
Another big goal for Bayern, I don't think they're going to be caught now, do you?
No, I don't think so, not with the professionalism in that team.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Lewandowski. Maybe moving within shooting range now, Robert Lewandowski. Vidal. Can he pick the right options here? James Rodriguez. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Free kick coming up. There's going to be some activity now from the Werder Bremen bench. It's Robin.
Vidal.
And the defender tidies that up. Cruiser
slipping it through. Shots on here. And he knocks in the goal.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Rodriguez.
David Alaba.
Bayern playing well now.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Can't lose it here.
Good strong tackle.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Vidal.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Deflected out for a throw. Werder Bremen want to make a change.
Getting forward well as a team now.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area though.
James Rodriguez. Robert.
Coman. Lewandowski.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's offside and the referee's given it.
Arturo Vidal. On the attack here.
He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
Guided on by his head.
And there it is, it is over. Well, no great surprises in the final score. The better side won.
Yeah, they did use the ball intelligently, knocked it about, created chances and took them.
It is another home win for the highest scoring team in the division, but by a narrow margin.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Here's the chance.
Here's Ribéry. And shoots! Lewandowski. Now Robin. Lewandowski! Cruiser, slipping it through. Shots on here.